Let us now talk about the range of a communication system and repeaters. Here we can write that range is the largest distance over which the signal can be transmitted from source point to the destination point. Every communication system has a range beyond which the signal strength decreases below a detection limit. So here we can write range is the largest distance over which the signal can be transmitted from source point to the destination point with the sufficient signal strength. Sufficient implies this should be up to a level which can be detected. And if we wish to increase the range, so here we can write to increase the range of a communication system, repeaters are used. Here, when we talk about repeaters, it is basically a combination of a transmitter and a receiver. This is a transmitter, a receiver, then the signal is supplied to an amplifier to increase the signal strength, and again it is fed to a transmitter. If a wireless communication is used, we use antennas. Here I am just taking an example of a typical repeater. And here pictorially we can understand, say if there is a long distance over Earth where Earth's curvature cannot be neglected, and say here there is a broadcasting station through which the signal is broadcasted. But this is the maximum range up to which the signal reaches, because due to spreading over the atmosphere, signal strength decreases. So before the range, say if this is the range of this broadcast, then before the range we place a repeater on a tower which receives the signals and transmits signal to the other side. And when the signal is supplied, again it travels up to some distance. And we can place another repeater over here to increase the range. Here again the receiver receives and transmitter transmits the signal to another destination. So this is the way how the signal can be propagated. And say somewhere on our surface there is a mountain. Then in this situation, at the top of mountain a repeater is placed within the range of the previous repeater, and this repeater receives the signal and transmits the further signal to the other side. And using repeaters at every point where this amplifier, the signal strength is increased, which is further transmitted. So using limited or unlimited number of repeaters, we can send information to any extent wherever required.